summer. Been in Honda, cook up, hey, my crew, hey, surf up, wave, surf, 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 pop up, perk.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, National. And this one, I'll be teaching you guys how to push your O's. If you don't know how to blow O's, because you have to know how to blow O's in order for you to learn how to push them. So please make sure that you go and watch the video that I posted on how to blow O's, and then come back right here and learn how to push them. So without wasting any time, like always, I'm using a vape pen 22, and that I just bought like 2 days ago. So I'm also vaping on the Daryl Dude juice. So yeah, I'm just gonna fill this tank up, and we'll be good to go. Okay, in terms of pushing your O's, we'll be talking about three things. The first thing will be the starving push. The starving push. Then the second point will be the movement of your hand. And the third will be the speed of your hand. So it's three things: the starving push, the movement of your hand, and the speed of your hand. So yeah, let me just demonstrate how you go by pushing the ball. Yes, that's like the basic way of pushing the ball. So let's get straight into it. So the first thing, as I said, is the start of your push. So with the start of your push, it's very important that once you blow your O, in order for you to learn this quickly, you're gonna have to start by pushing them with both of your hands. And then as time goes, you get used to pushing your O with one hand. Let me just demonstrate pushing the O with two hands. So I exhale, right? I blow my O. When I blow, after blowing the O, I need to do this. So the start of your push is some sort of movement. Like with both of your hands, you hold. If you're holding your vein, if it's, you hold it like this, right? You pull and then you hold it like this. So the movement has to be, the hands have to move close to each other like this. You see, like this. It's that movement like this. Because obviously they're gonna be somewhere here. You won't start with your hands here and then push them like this. So it's gonna be something like you see. So the movement is like that. And then second point is the movement of your hands after the start of your push. So after doing this, you have to follow your O with your hands. The speed of your hands and the speed of the O have to sync. So while you move, you're gonna have to start moving with your whole body. So the movement of your hands, your hand has to be, if you're using both hands, then the O has to be in the middle of the hands, and then you move with the O. But the speed has to be the same. That's the third point, the last point. The last point is that the speed of your hand and the speed of the O. If the O is fast, then you're gonna have to move fast. Your hands are gonna have to move fast. But if the O is slow, your hands also have to move in the same speed as your O. So I guess you understand, and I hope you understand. And it's going to be tough when you try, when you practice pushing the O's, because it's nothing is easy. So you just have to practice, and you'll get used to it. And then once you get used to pushing the O's, you're going to also be able to push the O with one hand, like this. So the speed of your hand is very important, because if you move too quickly, if you push too fast, or the speed of your hand is faster or quicker than the speed of the O, you're gonna break it. Because it's gonna be something like that. So you have to move in the same speed. Once the O blows out, you push. Okay, so guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. I'm gonna just demonstrate some vape tricks and the pushing of the O's and all that. I hope you enjoyed. Until the next one, love you guys.